giving up. He's giving up. All right, okay. See you later, buddy. There we go. That was a perfect Leatherface run, to be fair, guys. That is how you should play Leatherface. So this is a very hard one to beat Leatherface on because you've got all them big drives outside. That means you've got a humongous basement. I need to really watch out for the fuse on this one. So if they get into the fuse, then it's a long day. Right, let's go hunting. Okay, blood straight off the rip, why not? I'm going to start off by opening up the barricades already. That way, I'm already going to have entrances to certain locations. Shut these. That way she can't crawl back through. We did see her go this way, but we'll collect blood. There she is. Okay. Oh, I got stuck in that little crevice then. We're gonna shut these. Make sure they got no little spots they can sneak through. The sprint is holding down the left bumper on Xbox. I'm not too sure what it might be on other consoles. This door's been opened and I did not open it. Maybe I did. Door has not been picklocked. Like I said, this is a humongous basement. This door has not been picklocked yet. No, it's still locked. We're going to make sure we destroy all these so they can't escape from me. I just heard bones. This direction. There we go. So he can smack you and stun you, which he just did. Okay, he's full sprinting. Gonna destroy that so they can't come back through. Okay, that means they've unlocked a door now. Now I need to go and find them. Oh no. Didn't get to her in time. So I set off my follow her. Well, we're gonna chase back after her now. She's run out of endurance. She's been fully sprinting. Ooh. we got two of them here. Let's cut down both of these. Got him! That's what happens when you charge up your chainsaw and you get the hit. You get an instant kill. Now let me feed Grandpa the 81 blood that I have got. No one's been feeding him, unfortunately. I'm gonna quickly try and get 20 more blood just to get him over that level 1 mark. Remember, press up on the D-pad or whatever the prompt may be for you to see where the blood is. As I can see, there's one right there. Is the front door open? No. Is it unlocked? No. Got 15, so I need a little bit more blood before I can even feed it to him. It's 100 per bar, so it's 500 blood total to get him to max. There we go, we can get him up one bar at least, if we get another sonar ability then. Who have we got with us? We've got Sissy as well. Both on low points though, so I believe they haven't done too much. Alright, we're gonna get eyes on where they are. They definitely were coming through. They've been back through here, haven't they? Collect all the blood, guys. Any doors open up here? No, so I don't believe they've been up here. Just helps. There they are. Where's she gone? Surely. Okay, she's going upstairs. I need to destroy that crawl hole so she can't keep doing that. That's a dead end in that room. She might have latched the door. Nope, it's just gone through that hole. I believe she's still upstairs. I've got one upstairs. I need someone's help. I can't get to her. She's on the other side of a wall. Whether when I go around, she'll just go back through the wall. If you climb upstairs, you can get her from the other side. Too much. Guys, I need you to feed Grandpa. Just take mental notes when you see a fuse and all that to make sure the fuse is not gone. Door as well, the doors are locked. Yet again, make sure the doors are not open when you go around. I know that one's open, but that doesn't lead out of the house. What do these doors do? They're all nice to see, never mind. I believe there's people in the garden, we need to sort them out. Sissy, I need you to collect blood. We're just making it real hard for ourselves here. I'm gonna go and check the generator. Generator's still running. They've come out the back entrance. Pressure valve is not on. They can't escape through this way. This is why you then collect the blood. So if they are playing silly buggers, you can always find them. There we go, one's upstairs. jumped out the window. She jumped out the window. Window leads down here, doesn't it? Go this way because that chicken's not been alerted and that's locked. She definitely jumped out this window though. She must have gone down the well. She's here in front of me. Main stairs, main stairs. To it, sissy. I'm gonna feed grandpa. Close to max. Oh, they're really far out of the house. Is that generator off? And the generator's still on. There's one over here. Is the valve on the pressure? No, the valve's not on the pressure and the generator's on. She can't get through. Looks like this person's dead. Gotcha! That's why you charge up the chainsaw. I think we've got enough blood now to max him out. Where's the generator? Generator's still on. Hopefully this is the last, but I don't think it is. I think he's going to need about another five. Looking at that, I don't look like there's 20 in there. Just smack him on the head. Oh, he is back. Right, let's rev up. Right, Johnny's going after her. I'm going to go for the person at the back. Oh dear. Oh dear, you almost got away. Let's turn this bad boy back on. Nah, we know where the last one is, and you can't get through the gate. Did she manage to unlock it? She didn't even manage to unlock it. Still locked. Let's rev up. Come to Papa. He's giving up. He's giving up. All right, okay. See you later, buddy. I can't believe I missed. There we go. That was a perfect Leatherface run, to be fair, guys. That is how you should play Leatherface. GG's, guys. Look at the points and the kills. Oh man, love it.